Hello and welcome to My Time at Porsche. Last episode we built a water pump machine and a big wheel. And now we need to craft some sprinklers. We need some iron bars, some iron wood. And I guess we need more iron wood. A lot more iron wood. Yes, we need a lot more iron wood. That is what we need to finish this. Let's craft some more. Iron woods. Craft two. How many do we need? I don't know. Let's see. Let's see how much we need. Iron bars. Iron wood 15. Should we? We didn't need the planks. We just needed the woods. And we got already 8 of those. Oh man, should have thought of that sooner. Let's see if we have some more of these. Yes. Alright. Let's craft this. Copper pipes. Oh, we already have the copper pipes on it. We need the iron bars. Iron bars is what we need. Let's put these back. Let's put those things back also, because we don't need them. We need the space, because we are going to chop some more than wood now. And let's see, what can we put in this box? The springs? Guess not. This one. Pick up the wood, put that one in. I guess we got no space left. Small machine, yes. Oh, and the data disk. We can put the data disk in. We got plenty of those. Maybe we should turn them in sometime. We can put that one in here. And that one. Alright. What do we need? We need iron bars. Let's see how much iron bars we have at the moment. We're walking somehow slow, and I don't know why. Bronze bars. We got 16 iron bars, so I guess they changed something. Alright. Now let's chop some big trees down, like that one. Should be able to. Yeah. Oh, this new axe is doing great. Come on, give me some firewood, and looks like we got some. Let's see how much we got. None. That's a pity. Let's find another big tree. This one looks big. Got some? Nope. We need those, these iron wood. And you only get them from the big tree, so I guess we are going to chop every forest down. Getting some hardwood. My apologies. And we are only going to chop down big trees, because that's the only chance you get of getting those. Let's see if there's any big tree left. That one behind the hill looks nice. Damn, he's walking. It seems like they changed something, that when you don't use the speed button, you walk slower, but if you use the speed button, it will. Ooh, look, two more. And how much? And three more. That makes 11. We need 4 more. We can go to the island. There are a lot of big trees there. And it seems when you push the speed button here, you go a lot faster than you used to. Because I didn't remember. Let's see, when I drop the speed button, we go very slow, but the bar moves up faster. So it seems we can move a lot faster over the area. Alright, let's take this one down. Should give us something. Some iron wood. None. Ooh, there are two. I saw those. There's the big bear playing with the kid. Still don't get his part in the storyline. One iron wood. Let's see. One more big tree. This one. This is a big tree. Alright, we need one more iron wood. And we got it. There you are. 19. So we can finish the water tank and then the sprinklers. And hopefully we can finish the irrigation system of the wood farm. Then we have an unlimited supply of wood. And with that unlimited supply of wood, we also get iron wood. And that iron wood will make sure... Oh, I'm walking very slow now. And that iron wood will help us build the lift parts we need. Alright, let's walk a little bit faster, and for the lift commission we get a lot of money. Alright, put that in there. Alright, retrieve it. Now we only need to make those sprinklers. Let's see. Already had some sprinkler stuff in here. Yes, they're the folding. And let's make the sprinklers. And that's where I needed the copper bars for. I knew I needed them for something, but I didn't remember what. And I also see we got some computer parts in here. We don't need those. Alright, I need to keep my breath. Yes, ooh, craft 4, and we need 4. Hey, alright. So, I guess we got everything we need. Let's put the water tank in here. And let's start putting everything together. Love my big sword. Hiya. And we need some energy again. Amazing looking world. Gives me goosebumps. I hope to see a lot of it. Alright. Where do we place everything? I guess we need to put a sprinkler somewhere here. That's one sprinkler. And we need to put another one over there. We are already out of energy. This tree farm is really big. That's the second sprinkler. Alright, the third one. I guess this is one of those episodes where you get a lot of progress done. I have some episodes where we do almost nothing. Let's see where this water tank will go there. I don't know if that's inside or outside the... Come on. And the last sprinkler. Alright, so the sprinkler is down. Then we need to place the big water tank. It looked like a small one, but yeah. Last episode we built the aqueduct. You missed it. Go and see the other episodes I made. Alright, let's put the machine on. Alright, that looks amazing.
It's working! This is the greatest!
What else did you think?
Thank you for everything. Here's your commission fee. Now that we're back in business, if you ever need any wood supplies, you can check the box besides our home. We can afford some every day.
Alright, so let's check the box. Adjust what side I need. Quality or quantity. Alright, so, okay. Guess the iron wood. Alright, so I can upgrade it. And we are going for the quality because that little wood we can do ourselves. And I guess we get it every day now. Alright, now we need to fix the elevator. We need some ironwood planks, some hardwood planks. I guess we already got the hardwood planks. Don't know yet, but we'll take a look. And else, that is the thing we are going to make. See how much wooden board, hard wooden planks. I need hardwood. I guess I made the wrong wood, so let's craft this one. And let's try and make some more. I guess we need some iron wood. And carbon steel, we got plenty of that, but we can always use more. And charcoal. Let's grab some more charcoal. For charcoal, we need the wood craft. Alright, refuel it. Max and confirm. Alright. Do this one also. If you confirm craft. And the carbon steel. Alright, so confirm craft. Mission will be closed at the moment, so let's take a good night's sleep and we'll get to the second part tomorrow. I wonder if I get the ironwood in my mailbox or something like that every day. From the Porsche Tree Farm. Thank you for helping us, Sue Tree Farm. We are deeply in your debt. We store a certain amount of wood in our wood resource every day. You can pick them up for free. This is our thank you. If you want us to put more supplies in the stored bag, you can pay a one-time fee to increase the output. Thank you. Alright, so I guess I need to pick it up, so that's a pity. But I need it. Alright, so I guess we are going to chop some big trees down ourselves on our way to the tree farm, because that way I probably can get some iron wood. And we need iron wood for the iron planks. So yeah, two more. That's one more iron wood plank. Right. Ooh, that's a lot of wood. With the new axe we got, we are getting a lot more. Ooh, this is a big tree. Yeah, that was a big tree. And let's hope we get a lot of stuff out of it. But no iron wood. Alright. Check. Alright. Exit. Oh, wrong button. Let's head back in town and get another commission, because we can use one more commission. I can get in town that way. We have to walk slow again. Alright, I don't know if I like this adjustment, because I tend to walk long hands. What are you doing here, Higgins? Alright. How much money did we get from that commission? Not much. Alright, let's see if we can find a better commission. What's this? One water storage, please. 2500, that's nice. But this one, 2 jewelry boxes, only a little bit money, and 5 crystal necklaces. So I guess we are going to take the water tank. I do like that one. Because that is something we can make in the meantime. Don't need to craft a lot of stuff for that, because most things we have. Let's first see and take a look at the box. Nothing we don't have. We do have those. Let's see, we got carbon steel, hardwood plank. So we only need how much? 3 more. Oh, wrong button. We need 3 more of these. Craft 1, 2, 3, confirm, so that one will work, 6 hours. And in the meantime we will craft, what did we need to craft? A water storage tank, just the same one we built for the tree farm. Where is it? Industrial furnace, that one I also would like to make, but we're going to make that soon enough. Where the storage tank? We need 15 iron wood and copper pipes and 15 iron bars, so I guess we need to craft our iron bars. Carbon iron craft. Let's confirm. Alright. And craft some more pipes next, but I guess we also already have those copper pipes somewhere in here. Let's see what's this. Carbon steel, iron. Alright. Alright, so I guess we do have the piping part. Let's put those back in here. Then I guess we are going back to sleep. And let everything do its work. Let's see what the timer on this mission is. 19 days, so that's an easy peasy one. So sure. Everybody is still a stranger. Alright. So, I guess the water, the hard wooden planks will be ready by now. Yes, they are. So, I guess we can go. Let's see, we can go. Where is it? There it is. Did he stop? We're on your left. Let's gather those iron bars because we need more of those. And let's chop some big trees down in the meantime. This tree, for example, would be a perfect one for the iron wood. As you can see, one more iron wood coming in. Then we get this one. And also one more iron tree. I guess the last thing that we are going to do in this episode is fix that elevator. Maybe pick up some more wood. But I think we did a lot in this episode. It was a good episode. This is really getting annoying. Walking slowly every time. Especially if you have to put long distance. Because you have to walk slowly a lot. Let's take a look at this tree, this one. There's some more big trees. Stop. We also need to place the DD stops. You're right, we don't get a lot of money for that, so I think it's a waste of money of resources. Alright, let's fix this elevator. Oh, and now I need to build a lift control. It was too good to be true. I have to walk all the way back. I hate those long walks. A little frog in my throat. Should put a glass of water somewhere here. That would have made it a little bit more easier for me. Alright, let's see. I need to create a lift. Elevators. How do you call it? Lift controls. Alright. So I guess we first need to build the water tank. What do we need? We need an iron wood. We only got 7. So let's first pick up some more from the tree farm. Maybe I should. Is there a DD stop there? We can test it for once. If the DD stop is there, then if we move faster that way. Maybe they are forcing me to make those DD stops by making me walk slow. They place one here, so we are just going to test that. Let's see. Alright, let's see how this bus stop works. And I want to go to that one. I guess for long distances it will work. But you lose a lot of time. Alright, what do we need now? We need iron bars only. Great, I didn't make more of them. That's a bummer. Why can't we grab more? Oh, I just forgot to put fuel in it. Alright, let's take a look at the craft book. Where is it? Handbook, there. Elevator control, 1 industrial, and we need those chips. Damn. So I guess we are going to fight again. Let's make a box, because I need to store that wood, everything we made. And this time I want to make a metal storage box. We need some bronze plates for that. Do we have those? No, why should we have bronze base boxes spare? So I guess we are going to make a wooden box again. We need to upgrade it soon. Wood box, that one. Craft confirmed one. Alright. And in that wooden box, we are going to place all the wood. Alright. Put all the tree stuff. Not that one. That doesn't belong in there. And that one. And that one. Normal wood. Alright, I guess this is everything. And this one should go in here. And I guess I need some bronze plates. And we have some bronze that's thin. I have no bronze left. Great, I need to craft more stuff. And I dropped all the wood. Funny me, wood. Getting a little bit chaotic at the end of this episode. Confirm and craft. And we need to get those chips. So I don't have a DD stop up there, do I? Let's see, maybe we have. Do one there, so that will save us some walking. Alright, let's head into Collapsed Wasteland. And I guess the next episode we are going to focus on building more of the DD stops, because hey, we move a lot faster. If I put one up there, we don't need to walk all the way past these dangerous monsters. Thank you. let's see if we can finish this fast. Get some chips. All right, let's kill some monsters. All right, let's speed it up. No chips. We need those chips bad. All right. Oh, oh, shoot, shoot. All right. Almost died there. Something about my notifications, I guess. Give me a chip, give me a chip. Yes, we got a chip. That's one. Now we need one more. It seems that when you need them, they do arrive. Don't know if I can make that jump in one. That's a crappy item. Two, and now for floor number three. We did energy. And another chip, that's the chips we need. All right. Let's finish those creatures off. We need one more floor and then the boss. So I guess we can do that. I don't think we can do that. So I guess we are going to exit. Not going to fight the end boss. Because we are already too much damaged. And another chip, that's damn nice. Alright, let's exit the ruins and then we are slowly going to end the episode. And in the next episode we are going to build some DD stops. I would like to thank you for watching, give some comment down below and push the like buttons. Share this video if you want, I would really appreciate it. And I hope to see you in the next episode.